Hi, I'm Jennifer Hopwood. I'm the Chief Nursing Officer at OSF Healthcare, St. Francis Medical Center, located in Peoria, Illinois, and I'm also a graduate of the baccalaureate program at OSF St. Francis Medical Center, College of Nursing. One of the great things about St. Francis Medical Center, College of Nursing, is that it is very closely affiliated with our tertiary medical center, St. Francis Medical Center, located in Peoria. And with that affiliation comes the opportunity for our college to have the cream of the crop for clinical selection, which is really something that prospective students should be considering. What are their clinical opportunities going to be looking like? So St. Francis Medical Center is a level one academic medical center. We are home to the Children's Hospital of Illinois. We have high-risk antepartum units. We have six different ICUs and a wide array of experiences for our students. One of the things that we're seeing within healthcare is the demand for nurses. You know, and this is coming from a variety of different places. First of all, we're seeing more and more baby boomers retire, which is creating a gap. But within the field of healthcare, nurses are becoming the solution for many of the problems that exist. We're having more nurse-led clinics, we're having more nurses in our ambulatory setting, we're seeing more advanced practice providers, all of which is creating a huge demand for nurses. And at OSF Healthcare, we're actively recruiting nurse after nurse after nurse to join our organization. Not because they're leaving our organization, but because they're moving on to other opportunities within our organization. There's lots of room for professional development and growth within the OSF Healthcare once you graduate. Thanks for taking the time to visit our website, and thank you for choosing a career in nursing.